The thunder. On Tuesday, during a storm in the Saxon city of Jechstadt, there was a flood. The police qualify the situation in Hof as a disaster. Cellars and streets are flooded everywhere. Federal Highway 173 near Kaditsa was completely blocked. Emergency services were at their limit. According to meteorologists, even stronger precipitation and storms should be expected in the coming days.